Initially, it was going fine up to one or two postponements, but then it was too much that, you know, four times the exams got postponed. And after that, I really tried and reduced my hours at least, because I thought that if I continue going in the same pace, I would not be able to sustain till the end.
Right.
So I reduced my hours, I diverted myself more, indulged in other activities as well. And but I did not like give up in the end, because I always thought that if I have done so much up till now, why to give up when, you know, the exams are so close. So that time I somehow, you know, balanced those things there.